40. Finally made it to my feet. As she opened up the door, she said, you're not going to do this anymore. She said, I'm going out to decorate our home. You feel more at ease, and you won't need to know. We'll take out the dining table, we'll put a bar along that wall, and a neon sign will point the way to our bathroom and the hall. She said, just bring those Friday paychecks, and I'll cash them all right here. I'll keep on tap for all your friends, the favorite kind of beer. And for you, I'll always keep in stock those tall aluminum cans. And when you're feeling macho, you can crush it like a man. She said, we'll rip out all the carpet with sawdust floor. Serve hard-boiled eggs breast. And I won't cook no more. There'll be Monday night football on TV above the bar, and a big phone in the hallway when your friends can't find the car. She said, I'm gone.
I want to decorate a home.
So you feel more at ease, and you all need to roam. We'll take out the dining table and put a bar along that wall, and a neon sign will point the way to our bathroom down the hall. She said, you'll get the friendly service and the added atmosphere. I'll slip on something sexy and I'll cut it clear here. Then you can slap my bottom every time you tell a joke. Just as long as you keep tipping, well, I'll laugh until you're broke. She said, instead of a family quarrel, we'll have the bar room. When the Hell's Bear says it's closing time, you won't have far to crawl. And when you run out of money, you'll have me to thank. You can sleep that off next morning while I'm putting it in the bank. She said, I'm gone.
I want
to decorate a home. So you feel more at ease, and you all need to roam. Then when you and your friends get off from work, you have a powerful thirst. Where there won't be any reason why you can't stop. She said, I'm gonna hide one old decorate a home. So you feel more at ease, you all need to roam. Pretend I'm the dining table, put a bar along that.